two more questions. Ladies first, if you don't mind.
Yes, go ahead.
One of those ticks on your fingers, I think it was number four, was health care. And I would like the freedom to choose my own doctor. I would like my doctor to have the freedom to doctor and not have politicians dictating what they can and what they cannot do. As president, what are you going to do with that health care bill that's been forced upon us Americans and that the vast majority of us don't care for?
I wouldn't be running for president if it was not for Obamacare.
And will it include tort reform?
I can proudly say that the trial lawyers organization spent more money against me in my re-election to the United States Senate than any other candidate running for Senate. And there was a reason for that. I was one of the leaders on liability reform, medical liability reform. I believe that it's litigation, regulation, and taxation is what is causing the problem in healthcare. You have you don't have a private sector healthcare system in this country to speak of. Let's just be honest about it. I mean, you have Medicare and Medicaid, which are the bulk of the spending on healthcare in America today. And then the rest of healthcare is so heavily regulated by the state and federal government that it's really not free market either. You've got something called medical savings accounts, now called health savings accounts, which is the closest thing to free market healthcare. I say that with some sense of pride of authorship, because a guy named John Kasich, who's now the governor of Ohio, and I were the first to introduce a bill like that 20 years ago. And I was an advocate for that for many, many years. We've been able to put it in place. And, of course, the president's trying to destroy it. I don't know if you know, but today or yesterday, your flexible spending accounts. How many people have flexible spending accounts when it comes to delivery of health care? We got a few. Well, guess what? You now can only put $2,500 a year, according to this president. You can't put an unlimited amount. You only have $2,500 a year you can spend. And, by the way, if you want to spend it on over-the-counter drugs, you got to get a prescription for over-the-counter drugs to include. This president doesn't like you spending money the way you see fit. He wants to limit that ability, and he wants to tell you how to spend your resources, and he wants to have people control your access to care because he thinks you're not smart enough to handle this problem for yourself. You want someone who has a long track record of not supporting individual mandates, of not supporting government-run health care, who has been out there talking about free market health care, talking about believing in a bottom-up solution to this problem. There is nobody that will present a clearer contrast in this race on health care than I will. And it will be one of the central issues. Have someone who has a solid track record of a clear contrast in believing in you instead of believing in government. All right.